so glad you all would be here for the non-imperial fairy memorial scholarship concert. It's a horrible thing to have to be here for this, but we are here to celebrate his musical life. And his musical life includes people from all over. He touched the lives of my students at Rafael Hernandez School. I brought some of them here with me today. He would come and he'd help. He'd fiddle. He'd teach. He'd help. He painted. He did all these things. He and Josie would come to my school and help out. He helped out at fiddle camp. He was a fiddler at fiddle camp with Chris Sweet and I. And Chris Sweet also taught Josie. He worked in orchestra with Pod and he was a violinist. Was his teacher and mentor, Colin, Brennan. It's all, this room is filled with love, and John's here with us today. So we're going to start. We've got an interesting collection of music, which is how it always ends up for these concerts. John was an interesting person. He touched a lot of lives. And we're jumping in and going for it. So today, we're going to start with St. Paul's Suite, the last movement. Now, how did we pick this, and why did I ask everybody on stage but want to sight read the part for us today? Well, my student from Rafael Hernandez, Antonio, plays with the Greater New York Symphony. And I said, Antonio, you got to play this gig. You got to come. You have to do this. And he said, well, I'm going to do St. Paul's Suite. Well, playing St. Paul's Suite as solo cello, it's a string orchestra piece. It's not very, well, it's a good, I'm sorry. It could be really great as a solo bass piece, but it's much more interesting than people. So all these wonderful people on stage are now sight reading, but they're all professionals. So I have no doubt that it's going to be superb. So welcome. My name, for those of you who don't know, it's Mindy Hatcher, and I look forward to sharing our music.
Thank you. Thank you.